الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. This is just a quick video inshallah ta'ala addressing the incident that has occurred today at Speaker's Corner. I'm referring to the issue of the incident of Hatun. So we have, as we have mentioned many times, we have to condemn this act or this kind of behavior. We are against it. And alhamdulillah, before it occurred, I have spoken out about it. I said to my Muslim brothers and sisters, if you even outside Speaker's Corner, you see Hatun, and she's insulting Allah and His Messenger, walk away from her. Walk away from her. That is the best way to deal with her. Because she's known to provoke the Muslims. She's known to provoke the Muslims. However, that should not be a leeway for us to attack her. Especially attack, regardless which type of attack. But with the knife, it's worse. That is not teaching of Islam. That is against the teaching of Islam. And bear in mind, something I have to mention. I'm not obliged by the British law. I have to condemn it. I'm not obliged by it. I didn't do it. Because not every white British individual has to condemn what Tony Blair did. Or another British person did in Spain or other countries. But I'm doing it from Islamic perspective. Because there are some enemies of Islam that will try to utilize that. To claim that it's Islam. And we have to speak out against that is not Islam. And alhamdulillah, you can check our videos. Many times I've condemned terrorism in Speaker's Corner or outside Speaker's Corner, in Britain, outside Britain, in America, in Saudi, in Algeria, Somalia, and Pakistan. We do condemn any act of terrorism. And this behavior that this brother did, it was act of foolishness. It was act of foolishness. And I'm not sure if he's a Muslim, but regardless, we speak out against it. That is not Islam. That is not the teaching of Islam. But also, Hatun is known to go around and harass. She harassed me last month. She was following me around with the Quran, and she drew the Quran. There's a difference between criticizing and insulting and abusing people. She pushed me. I had to call the police on her. I had to call the police on her. And as I've mentioned many times to the non-Muslim Speaker's Corner, we have to be careful what we are saying, because you in Speaker's Corner, different types of people come. Some people are insane, they come to Speaker's Corner. So we have to be careful how to speak, how to carry out ourselves. So alhamdulillah, that has nothing to do with the teaching of Islam. That is against the teaching of Islam. So my brothers and sisters, if you do come to Speaker's Corner, don't speak to Hatun. And if you hear how she starts harassing you, walk away from her and call the police. Because she's known to harass the Muslims. But no one speaks about that. When she pushed me, no one started making videos about why Hatun she's pushing Shamsi, harassing Shamsi. I don't want to speak to you. You know, there's other Christians who come to criticize Islam, and we have respectful discussions with them. And no one attacks them. Subhanallah. Anyway. So as I've mentioned, we are making this video from to mention to people, to make it clear for the non-Muslims who are sincere. Maybe they get confused if they see this act of this kind of behavior. They think, "Oh, this is Islam." No, this is not Islam. And you can check my videos. I did speak out against it. Subhanakallah bihamdik shadu an la ilaha illa ant astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in wa sallam salimak.